Hi all, today we are going to see how meditation is helpful for us. Hope you watch till the end. Do not forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell for notification. The popularity of meditation is increasing as more people are discovering its benefits. Meditation is a habitual process of training your mind to focus and redirect your thoughts. You can use it to increase awareness of yourself and your surroundings. Many people think of it to reduce stress and develop concentration. People also use the practice to develop other beneficial habits and feelings, such as positive mood, outlook, self-discipline, healthy sleep patterns, and even increased pain tolerance. When we meditate, we inject far-reaching and long-lasting benefits in our lives. Also, you don't need any extra gear or an expensive membership. How to meditate? Meditation is simpler and harder than most people think. These are the steps to meditate. Make sure you are somewhere where you can relax into this process. Set a timer and give it a shot. First step is, take a seat. Find a place to sit that feels calm and quiet to you. Second step, set a time limit. If you are just beginning, you can choose a short time, such as 5 or 10 minutes. Third step, notice your body. You can sit in a chair with your feet on the floor, or you can sit loosely cross-legged, or you can kneel. All are fine. Just make sure you are stable in that position and you can stay in for a while. Fourth step, feel your breath. Follow the sensation of your breath as it goes in and as it goes out. Fifth step, notice when your mind has wandered. Inevitably, your attention will leave the breath and wander to other places. When you get around to noticing that your mind has wandered, in a few seconds, a minute, 5 minutes, simply return your attention to the breath. Step number 6. Be kind to your wandering mind. Don't judge yourself or obsess over the content of thoughts you find yourself lost in. Just come back. Seventh step, close with kindness. When you are ready, gently lift your gaze. If your eyes are closed, open them. Take a moment and notice any sounds in the environment. Notice how your body feels right now. Notice your thoughts and emotions. That's it. That's the practice. You go away, you come back, and you try to do it as kindly as possible. The top 10 health benefits of meditation are as follows. Reduces stress. Stress reduction is one of the most common reasons people try meditation. Normally, mental and physical stress cause increased level of stress hormone called cortisol. This produces many of the harmful effects of stress, such as release of inflammation promoting chemical called cytokines. This effects can disrupt sleep, promote depression, anxiety, increase blood pressure, contribute to fatigue and cloudy thinking. Many styles of meditation can help reduce stress. Meditation can also reduce symptoms in people with stress-triggered medical conditions. Meditation controls anxiety. Less stress translates to less anxiety. It also reduces symptoms of anxiety disorder, such as phobia, social anxiety, paranoid thoughts, obsessive-compulsive behaviors, and panic attacks. Meditation may also help control job-related anxiety in high-pressure work environments. Meditation promotes emotional health. Some forms of meditation can also lead to an improved self-image and more positive outlook on life. Inflammatory chemicals called cytokines, which are released in response to stress, can affect mood, leading to depression. Those who meditated showed measurable changes in activity in areas related to positive thinking and optimism. Meditation enhances self-awareness. Some forms of meditation may help you develop a stronger understanding of yourself. helping you grow into your best self. For example, self-inquiry meditation explicitly aims to help you develop a greater understanding of yourself and how you relate to those around you. Other forms teaches you to recognize thoughts that may be harmful or self-defeating. The idea is that you gain greater awareness of your thought habits. You can steer them towards more constructive patterns. Also, experience in meditation may cultivate creative problem solving. Meditation lengthens attention span. Focused attention meditation is like weightlifting for your attention span. It helps increase the strength and endurance of your attention. Moreover, one review concluded that meditation may even reverse patterns in the brain that contribute to mind wandering, worrying, and poor attention. Even meditating for a short period of time may benefit you. One study found that 4 days of practicing meditation may be enough to increase attention span. Meditation may reduce age-related memory loss. Improvements in attention and clarity of thinking may help keep your mind young. In addition to fighting normal age-related memory loss, meditation can at least partially improve memory in patients with dementia. Meditation may help fight addictions. The mental discipline you can develop through meditation may help you break dependencies by increasing your self-control and awareness of triggers for addictive behaviors. Meditation may also help you control food cravings. Meditation develops mental discipline and willpower and can help you avoid triggers for unwanted impulses. This can help you recover from addiction, lose weight, and redirect other unwanted habits. Meditation improves sleep. Nearly half the population is struggling with insomnia at some point. Becoming skilled in meditation may help you control or redirect the racing or runaway thoughts that often leads to insomnia. Additionally, it can help relax your body, releasing tension and placing you in a peaceful state in which you are more likely to fall asleep. Meditation helps to control pain. Your perception of pain is connected to your state of mind, and it can be elevated in stressful conditions. Meditation can diminish the perception of pain in the brain. This may help treat chronic pain when used as supplement to medical care or physical therapy. Meditation can decrease blood pressure. Meditation can also improve physical health by reducing strain on the heart. Over time, high blood pressure makes the heart work harder to pump blood, which can lead to poor heart function. High blood pressure also contributes to narrowing of the arteries, which can lead to heart attacks and strokes. Meditation appears to control blood pressure by relaxing the nerve signal that coordinate heart function, tension in blood vessels, and the fight or flight response that increases alertness in stressful situations. Thanks for watching till the end. Please hit the like button if you have found the information shared interesting. Do not forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell for notification. Thank you.